All right, gonna continue with Dead Island number 6. I'll have to figure out where I want to go. So I know for sure there is an encampment up over here. Attack range. Definitely slower, but is good damage. And it's vastly superior range. That's really good damage, but don't like that durability at all. Yeah, that's where he is. I just have to go around the other side. Pretty sure.
Name's Nick. My friend Bob was bitten. We did all we could to help him, but he started to turn, and we had to abandon him. With his last human impulse, he blocked the door behind us. We have to get back inside. We can't stay out here in the street. It's certain death.
Let's do it.
I'm not capable of killing a poor bugger. Bob's like a brother to me. So if it's gonna get done, it's gonna have to be you. See if you can go in through the roof and clear what's blocking the door.
What's gonna happen to us?
Basically doing a bunch of side quests for a little bit. So I already have them, some of them started, and if I quit playing it will reset the, I don't know, it's however the tracking thing works. If you like switch quests or something, and then like if you don't finish it, it resets all the checkpoints for that quest.
Can't hurt to look.
Like all the other ones. I think the only one that really matters is the Last Chance on the Walls. I already have a couple of them done. And that one's kind of annoying. Yeah, see, that's this is perfect for. X unlocks another fast travel. And there's a couple missions you can do for these guys too. And it's like a nice fast travel spot.
In the military, they taught us how to kill, but no one ever told us what to do when your best friend is the enemy. You want to help? Something's been bothering me. There used to be an army base here. This is where I was stationed. But ever since this insanity started, I haven't seen a bloody uniform anywhere. I'm starting to wonder if the army has something to do with this. Wouldn't be the first time a bioweapon was accidentally unleashed.
Yes.
Right. Why wouldn't you be? Take this recorder and record everything you hear. There are two transmitting stations on Banoi. One's on the prison island, so you can bloody forget that one. But the other one is somewhere in the jungle. It's a long shot, but you might as well give it a try. Let me know what you find out. Let's not take forever, right? News?
I need you.
Let's do it.
Good. Well?
Hear anything interesting?
Yeah, travel to the poor people area. Respond. Oh.
You want more? So I did that one. There's one right down over here. Ooh. she did. Yeah, I definitely need to buy more then. It's recording.
Oh no, there's one more way over here. Okay.
Is there any other things?
Dark's wife.
Oh, okay, yeah. So it's updating as it goes. That's right.
Let's see. Brandon House. Oh, that's not the one you want.
Oh! Okay, now let's see. Where? Yeah, definitely gonna start needing some new weapons. Although still not doing too terribly, I guess, but. Just return to Howard, okay. Well, fastest way is probably run. Which kind of sucks because that's far actually.
Monster.
Mediums. I think he has large. Oh no, he has mediums too. Sweet. This is about a shitload of them. Bunch of alcohol, sweet. Wait, does he have race? Nope. Oleander and algae. Oh, that's lame. Never know what you get though. Sometimes good. Sometimes really good. Usually not that great, but it's kind of like 50-50, I guess.
What's in here?
She agreed? Okay then.
Have you? Is it done?
Thank you. The thought of them out there without me.
Let's see. Definitely. I mean, gain is sweet, because then you just build up rage faster, but this makes it ridiculously powerful. So with them, it's like almost like you're sprinting when you're just normal moving, and then the sprinting is substantially faster than that too. It's like almost as fast as the truck or something. That makes it like stupid powerful, because you just like one shot almost everything, and when it starts to last like a fair amount of time actually too. I guess rage too though. Let's build up rage first.
Have you found the tools?
Have you? Is it done?
We need more alcohol. Alcohol to dis... Sure. Good. Hurry.
Let's see. Side quest, continuous event.
This is great.
All right, nice.
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
can go. Oh, it's a warehouse.
Find something. We'll turn those pen down.
Yeah. Long. Yeah, that one is just a repeatable event. Let's see, what do I want to do? How much time do we have? Half hour? Yeah, we can do that guy, I guess. Should be. Going very far. That's that area, I guess. It's not gonna do much damage to him at all, rather. Oh, now it did. Cool. Damaged me a little bit, but that is definitely worth it. That's a lot of XP for them usually. And he stole it from me in the first place by killing those other guys. And I get a free heal over here anyways.
Do you have Mother Helen's recording? Thank
yes.
God Mother Helen sent you to help me. I couldn't do this on my own. I'm hooked into the towns. You think you could help me?
Let's do it.
Great. You will find them. We can't broadcast if the loudspeakers aren't activated, right?
Yep, now we get to free run. Kind of, just without animations for it. Actually, there's a lot of areas where you can free run in this map. A lot of the buildings are so close together, and there's random crap that you can like drop down. Two other things. Whoa. Oh, I got a random invite to a game and it freaked out.
Over there!
Alright, let's see. Beautiful pistol. Or do I want a skewed pistol? Nope, definitely spiteful then. They're the same model anyways. There's a D-ball maybe, just cause it looks cool.
You.
kill the dogs!
Even better. I think
733 84. Hey, over there.
Now where is this thing again? Where are we? There we go. And see, now I have to go way over there. Not that way. Unless it was that way, let me think. I can't jump there. Aw, come on.
That
one is very close to jumpable, if not, it actually is jumpable. Yep. And so I gotta land right here, and we just have to go right over there.
Oh!
gonna need his pistol, I don't think. No, that one's not that good. Some kind of weapon. I don't think they're normally supposed to be able to get in here. It's an old one.
Burn in hell!
Exit definitely doesn't point you to the ladder you need. I don't think. Unless it does, and it's that's the one that's all the way on the other side. That could be, I guess. Yeah, that's the one that's way over there somewhere. That's a little better, yes. Get a little money back.
Okay.
would be nice if I just knew where it was, but
anything will help.
Oh. But there's like multiple of these missions, so I don't know, they're all over the fucking place. Exactly, the most ideal stupid corner. Dishing away. Where do I want to jump? Yeah, I think that one's better. Still too low. Yeah. Yep. Stupid ledge. I know it's gonna spawn me some random ass place where I'm instantly in danger. Not that bad, but pretty bad. Okay, yeah, definitely the angled one then. Yes. I'll have to do it. Although I really don't like these stupid ledges here. Not sure if it's intentional at all. I just know that you can a bunch of these areas. Like this one here seems fairly intentional because it's like, nope. And yeah, that's it. Stupid ass ledge lens. That's how to gauge how far exactly you have to be before you jump.
to Garrett. Yeah, I see now. We can just go. Oh, it fell through. Oh. Did not particularly like that. But. And you hit the yellow thing, and then you can jump over to that one, or whatever. Doesn't really matter. It didn't take a shit ton of damage, but definitely enough. That one's nothing doable from this direction. A little bit. Not too high. Just go up here. Come on. There we go.
Oh, you bloody did it. You managed to activate all the loudspeakers in the shantytown. That's a start, but there are still more people in need. There are more loudspeakers on the buildings near the coast. Would you be willing to activate those as well?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Good on ya. Let me know when it's done. The people on the coast need to know where to go for shelter.
Now we can stop off. At our close by safe house thing down here so I can repair. Yeah, it's definitely not here. It is relatively close to where I am, where the ladder is, pretty sure. Yeah, there we go. Just one rep of the weird jumping and shit, I think. This one is right where I was. Yeah. into the fire, don't I?
Yeah.
Nice. That's fine.
Let's open this up.
Ooh, definitely that one. Upgrading any machine.
Let's not take forever, right?
Yeah, because that durability is still pretty good, even with that title. Although, it's not that strong, but it'll be fine. It'll still be useful.
Let's take a look.
For sure. Probably finish it out after this one. It's not this one.
I did some damage.
That's like right there. You have to like run along that wall.
Weird.
something. Hit detection with a weird ass wall on the way. Oh. What's faster? Right now, over there? Or there to there? I guess it's about the same. Oop. Almost damage. Fast ones are kind of dangerous in situations like this, because sometimes their AI lets them climb stuff. And if they run up there and hit you a couple times rapidly and you get knocked off the vehicle and then eight of them hit you at once or whatever, that gets bad. But them alone are usually not that bad, but... It's hard to tell.
I hope you still have it in you to help. But we still need to activate the speakers in the town center. You up for that?
We'll do that next time, I guess.
Then I suppose there's no help for it. Will you climb to the rooftops?
We'll start it just at the checkpoint, I guess.
Thank you. Make it back in one piece. I'm sure the people in the town center are panicking. I need to know where to go.
Alright, that's it for this one.